Hey guys, let me go ahead and place you right here. Sorry about the lighting. It's a gloomy day, so hopefully you can see me well. It's been snowing and it's cloudy outside, so I apologize. Today I want to do a tag. I want to do 8 things I will never do tag. Let's see. I want to do a disclaimer first. I want to say that, you know, sometimes we do say things that we'll never do, but at the same time, life changes and years pass and we do those things. So, you know, at this moment, I don't know. I feel like I'll never do these things. So at this moment, that's my tag. And another disclaimer I want to say is if you guys find yourself, actually liking things that I will never do, that doesn't mean that for some reason I hate people who do them or anything like that at all. So basically, don't take it personally if you do those things or if you have those things, because that's just not the point of this tag. I just want to do it for fun, and it doesn't mean I hate those things and I don't like people who do them, so it's just not, don't take it personally. That's not how it is. So I'm gonna grab my list, and here we go. So basically, number one, I will never adopt. I will never adopt a child. As many of you probably know, my husband and I are trying to have a baby, and we feel like if we can't have it, on our own or with some help, which we're not seeking any help at this time. So if we can't have it for any reason, we will not adopt. And, you know, again, I want to say that these things are just something that's, you know, right for our family. We just feel like it. It's not, you know, I have nothing against adoption. I think it's beautiful. I think it's awesome. So that's not my point. So hopefully you understand. So we will never adopt. That's just how it is for us. So that's number one. Number two, I will never skydive. I am terrified of heights, just deathly terrified of heights. So even for some money, I don't think I could do skydiving. So I think I'll just pass out or have a heart attack or something. So I can't do heights. Number three, I will never eat bizarre foods. So I don't know if you've seen a show on TV, it's called Bizarre Foods. And some of those things are so gross. I would just, you know, the things that you normally don't eat, it's just something weird. I could never eat it. I just couldn't. So that's number three. Number four, I will never work in the morgue, you know, where the dead people are, bodies and all that. So since I was a kid, I kind of had a thing for, not a thing, but I mean, I was scared of dead people. And so I couldn't work in a place like that. So there's number four. Number five, I will never do drugs, just because at this point in life, I feel like that's not something I would do. You know, I'm not a teenager anymore. If some people do it just to try things or, you know, have fun with it, that's just not something I'm into or can do at this point in life. Number, let's see, six, I will never have parakeets. Or any small pet animals. You know, the parakeets are the little birds. They're like parrots if you don't know what they are. And I will never have those because it's so awful to see them suffer or, you know, die, you know, get sick and die. It's just horrible because they're so small and the vets are limited in helping them. Like, it's just, if they get sick, sometimes there's nothing a vet can do for you, and it's just horrible to see them suffer. So those are the pets I will never have, like, you know, hamsters, you know, parakeets, rats, any of those little animals I will never have. It's much easier to be able to help a dog or a cat or, you know, something like that, but not those little ones. So, I used to have a few of those birds, and I don't know if you guys have seen my videos. I had like a couple videos of them, and, once they died, it was just terrible, and I will never put myself through that again. Number seven, I will never hurt someone on purpose. I get sad, angry, upset, mad, you know, whatever you want to call it, and I can say terrible things. My mouth, you know, I can mouth off, so, but I will never actually hurt someone on purpose. So I can say things, but I will never do things, because I can't stand the feeling of hurting someone and then, you know, actually feeling so horrible for doing that. So I just can't do it. And number eight, I will never have tattoos. I like tattoos. I think they're really amazing and pretty and artistic. actually, when I was a teenager, I wanted to have one, something, you know, something meaningful to me. So, but I never actually got one, and so I will never have them again. And even if I got one, I would not have them all over my body. So that's just something I will never do. And that's it. So those are my eight things I will never do tag. If you guys want to do one, go ahead, I'll tag you. And I think it's fun just to kind of, you know, things that you can find out, we can find out about each other. I think it's awesome. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And thanks so much for watching. Bye.